Did you know that actor Bill Murray was bitten by the groundhog twice while shooting the 1993 film Groundhog Day? Reportedly, Murray actually had to have anti-rabies injections because the bites were so bad.